How did you only get one brain cell today? It's like there's no thoughts in your head. You just think of sparkles and rainbows?
Yes.
Bailey, you got a zero on your test. You just wrote slave for every answer. On this one, you didn't even write anything. You just drew a smiley face. You look so pale. Here, put on some blush. What are you doing? That is definitely not how you're supposed to use it. It goes on your face. You know what? Yeah, you're doing great, sweetie. Try this lip gloss instead. Okay. No, you just have to twist to open it. None of these things are edible. They're for your face, not your teeth. You need to wipe that off. Drink this to get it off your teeth. What the fuck? You're supposed to drink it out of the top? Okay, what? Please, please stop doing that. I will be right back. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone.
Okay.
What? Who gave her a lighter? She lit her hair on fire. You got two brain cells? It doesn't look like the second one is doing much. Hey, Bailey, you have to listen to everything I say today, okay?
Okay.
Guys, this is my life-size Malibu Barbie doll. Give them away.
Whoa. Wow, she's so
cool. Oh my god, I want one. She even has some signature slogans.
Roast beef.
I don't think that's one of them. How about we try a different phrase?
Are you my daddy?
Sorry, she must be malfunctioning or something. Let's just try a nice normal one.
Boobies.
Okay, seriously, what are we, fourth graders? Oh, she can do some tricks too, show them.
Why is she making that face?
Ew, what the fuck? So if she's like a robot doll, she must be smart. What's the capital of the U.S.?
Barbieland.
No, that's not the capital.
Mommy Milkers.
Why is she looking at me like that?
I will kill your entire family.
Finally, you got brain cells today.
The Eiffel Tower has 1,710 steps.
Bitch, what?
Watching TV burns 10% more calories than sleeping.
Wait a second. Tell me another fun fact.
Flamingos can only eat with their heads upside down.
You're like a walking encyclopedia. Follow me right now.
That sounds delightful.
First to guess how many jelly beans are in this Ferrari gets to keep it. So, how many jelly beans are inside the car?
1,425,789.
That's exactly right. Enjoy your new Ferrari. Wait, can you do my homework too?
Done.
How did you finish that in 2 seconds? Huh, what else do you know?
A pig's orgasm lasts for 30 minutes.
Okay, maybe let's not repeat that one. How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop?
364.
This is so cool. You know everything.
Human corpses can continue to move for a year after death.
Okay, someone turn her off now. You can't be stupid again today. You have to lead us in the debate. Those 7 brain cells better do the work. Bro, she cannot compete. She's as smart as a toenail. Hey, Bailey, what you doing?
Magic.
Yeah, we're screwed. I'd like both parties to present themselves to everyone.
Hi, I enjoy sleeping and eating.
Dude, what? This is gonna be such an easy win.
I love pineapple on pizza.
Give me your thoughts on saving the economy.
I believe we should replace currency with selfies.
Interesting take. How would that work?
Sexy selfies are worth more than ugly selfies.
Wow, that's brilliant. If you could elect one person to become president, who would it be?
Taylor Swift.
Good job, that was the only right answer. Bailey has won the debate for her team. This has got to be a prank. Where are the cameras? Oh, of course you would get 69 brain cells. We have to go, come on.
Slay!
Bailey, you're giving a tour to the freshmen today.
Give me one margarita, I'ma open my legs.
Let's not encourage the freshmen to do that. Is our tour guide okay? Why is she biting a makeup brush?
Carrot and cottage cheese.
I'm scared to go to high school because I'm ugly and everyone bullies me.
That's so real.
Aren't you supposed to tell me it'll be better? Does that mean you think I'm ugly?
Duh!
What?
Duh!
You don't have to yell. So, does this school have a mascot?
I'm just Ken.
Sweet, I want a Mojo Dojo Casa house. Does everyone in high school act like this? Bailey, I'm gonna have to revoke your position as tour guide.
This is so sick and fucking twisted!
What is that?
A crystal.
Okay, please leave. I don't want to go to high school. Did she just dab? Hey, yo, she got the moves. Mom, can you come pick me up? Yes, finally you're smart again.
A cockroach has the ability to live for 1 year without its head.
Okay, anyway, come with me. I have an idea.
Welcome to Jeopardy. Today's contestants are Bailey and Steve. What do you call a group of giraffes?
What is a tower?
Yes, that's correct. What is the largest type of frog?
What is a Goliath frog?
That is also correct. What is the name of the dragon that helps Mulan?
Who is Mushu?
Looks like we have a winner. I didn't even get to answer anything. Congratulations, Bailey. You won $2 million.
The dollar bill was invented in 1862.
Do you know which lottery ticket is the winning one?
That one.
Oh my God, you're right. We just won the jackpot of $10 million.
It's like you're a robot.
Scotland chose the unicorn as its national animal.
That's cool, I guess.
Humans spend an average of 1 year on the toilet in their lifetime.
Ew!
How are you so smart but so stupid at the same time?
Fruit Loops are all the same flavor, despite their different colors.
What? My whole life has been a lie!
4 brain cells? Are you kidding me? You're basically a toddler.
Spaghetti.
This is gonna be a long day. Is there even like a single thought behind those eyes?
I smell like beef.
Okay, so the answer is no. Bailey, put the fire down right now. Bad, bad girl.
Oh my God, please, please do not cry. It's fine, I'm sorry, okay?
Everyone will need to draw a portrait for their art final.
Slay the house down.
Everyone, please show me. Bailey, you literally made handsome Squidward.
See.
Why don't you try again and just draw the first thing that comes to your mind right now?
Murder.
Okay, maybe not that.
Seriously, how do you even keep getting a lighter? Put it down!
Oh, you're smart. Can you please take my midterm for me? I'm gonna fail.
In 5 years, you're gonna start balding.
What? How do you know that?
I know everything in the universe.
Like, you can see into the future? Am I finally gonna get a boyfriend?
No, but you will adopt 13 cats.
Are you kidding me? I don't wanna die alone! Please tell me that you're lying.
I'm incapable of lying.
Everyone, I'm selling psychic readings for $20.
Am I gonna have my dream job in 5 years?
You'll be living in your parents' basement with a receding hairline.
My hairline can't recede, I already have a big forehead.
Can you tell me something cool about the future?
Taylor Swift will be elected president in 2030.
Sweet!
Tommy is my boyfriend! What kind of job am I gonna have?
You'll go viral on TikTok for using Gorilla Glue to glue a wig down.
Wait, that's such a good idea. It'll stay forever then. What about me? Where will I be?
You'll be dead.
What? You've got to be kidding. Why would you say that?
I'm just kidding.
I thought that you couldn't lie.
Or am I?
Bailey, thank gosh you're here.
Is there a tampon in your nose? Take that out right now. Put on this apron and get to work. We need you.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-conga!
Stop messing around. Put your apron on the right way.
Is butter a carb?
I'm losing brain cells just talking to you. Hi, could I please get an iced latte?
I like apples and bananas.
Wow, that's great. Are you gonna make my coffee? I don't want that. You just took a sip out of it.
Oh, sorry.
Dude, what the fuck? Do you guys have any baristas that aren't insane? Could I get a number 6, please?
Are we even real?
Okay, I came here for food, not an existential crisis.
Yummy, yummy.
Is this a joke? Are you trying to poison me right now? Because I will call corporate on you. Let me speak to your manager.
Okay, 1 second.
What are you doing?
Hi, I'm the manager.
Oh, you think you're so funny, huh? I'm gonna give you guys 1 star on Yelp. You are acting like a child.
An ugly, pimply bitch. Hello.
Finally, are you gonna be normal today?
I'm Peppa Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
Nope, you're still weird. Today you're babysitting the neighbor kids.
You can take a ride on my big green tractor.
I feel so sorry for them.
Hey, what are you holding?
You put this up your...
Okay, let's not tell the kids that.
Where do babies come from?
I don't know.
I looked up pictures on Google and it was really scary.
What's 2 plus 2?
Oh, 6.
I'm not good at math, but I definitely don't think it's 6. Can you get me a drink? I'm thirsty. That's peanut butter.
At this point, I feel like I'm babysitting you. Can we play Barbies together?
No, that is not how you play with a Barbie. You have to be nice to her. Oh my God. Mom, can you please come home right now? I'm so scared. How'd you even get the Barbie to stay like that?
Abracadabra.
You have to keep blinking.
Girl, I'm trying. I'm kind of forgetting how to blink. What?
How many did you get?
2.
You cannot let them run out.
Okay.
Hey, Bailey, look at me.
No.
Why? You're just staring at the wall.
I know you're gonna make me try to blink and I literally have 2, so don't do it.
Class, today for home ec, we're going to be cutting up some onions.
Are you kidding me? Can I opt out of this activity?
No, it's a mandatory grade.
I feel sick.
Ugh, fine.
Okay, thank you.
Honey, what's wrong? You look like a deer in headlights. You need to take some eye drops.
I can't take eye drops. Those will make me blink.
Your eyes are irritated. You need to.
Hey, wait. I'll give you some blinks. I have a lot.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Okay, I think they're transferring right now.
Oh my gosh, you're a lifesaver.
Does this mean I can get your number now?
That was fast and forward.
Why are you still making that face?
What face?
Shocked? You have blinks.
Oh, I forgot.
You almost ran out of blinks. Be careful.
Oh, it's fine. No one even knows what happens when you run out.
I do. You die.
What?
I cannot believe that you didn't know.
How do you know that?
I thought it was obvious that everyone knew. Whatever you do, don't run out of blanks.
You're freaking me out.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Guys, what's going on in here?
Billy's about to use all of his blinks at once.
Stop! Don't do it!
Boo! Annoying bitch.
If you run out of blinks, you die.
Ah! What?
I only have 5 blinks left!
Wait, guys, don't panic.
Everyone calm down. Crying will use up your blinks.
Uh-oh.
We're all gonna die!
Guys, please, there must be another way we can just not blink.
What if everyone just kept their eyes closed?
How is everyone gonna see if our eyes are shut?
It's better than totally running out of blinks.
There is no way this is gonna work.
Okay, open your eyes. How many blinks did you lose?
It only went down 1.
That means it works. Everybody, close your eyes.
Everyone's just gonna start running into the walls.
Well, it's better than everybody dying, huh?
I guess so.
I think that it's this way.
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Everyone, we need your attention now.
I wonder what this is about.
You don't die when you run out of blinks. You just can't see.
So you're a liar?
What? No, I didn't know. But you told me that.
Haha, sorry, I lied. April Fools?
It's not even April!
Get her!
Guys, please, it was a mistake.
Guess the song for $10 million? I'm gonna be so good at this. 90% of my brain is song lyrics.
I'm a doll, but I still wanna party.
I just heard this. It was in the Barbie movie.
It has to be Barbie World. Yes, I am totally gonna win.
You have a peanut brain. There's no way you can win.
Yeah, you wanna bet?
Yeah, whoever loses has to clean the entire house for a year.
Deal. 100 bands of Chanelie. What? Is that like a kind of pasta? Oh my god, why are you shaking your ass?
Because I'm trying to get famous on TikTok. I'm dancing to Ice Spice's new song.
Deli! This is way too easy. At least give me something hard. Why does it feel like I'm never enough? I feel like I've heard that somewhere before.
Oh, runner up!
Duh. Won't somebody give me the antidote? I have never heard that before. How am I supposed to guess?
Better figure it out or I'll win.
Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that. Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay then. Go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool, and where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have 2 extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on guys, let's meet the band. Excuse me, miss. I think that you dropped this.
Oh, thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Dude, you have to call him.
No way. That's out of my comfort zone.
Ugh, no wonder your score is so high. You're no fun. Come on, let's just go watch the show.
Wait, guys. I can't call him because I'm a
What? We can't hear what you're saying.
I'm a virgin.
Yeah, no shit. We could have guessed that ourselves. You never know. Maybe he doesn't want to hook up with you.
He wrote, call me for a good time. What else does that mean?
Either you call him or I'll do it for you.
Fine, I'll call him after the show.
Thank you guys so much for the support. Have a great night.
Don't look at me like that. I'm gonna call him.
Hello, who is this?
Hi, this is the girl from backstage.
Oh good, I was hoping that you would call. Come meet me in my dressing room backstage.
Yeah, sure.
Oh hey, come on in. I wanted to talk to you.
Hi, what's up?
So, have you ever thought about becoming a singer before?
I mean, I was in chorus, but not really.
Our lead singer had a family emergency, and she's gonna be gone for 3 weeks.
Hang on a minute, are you asking me to be in the band?
Kinda. I want you to come to our tryouts later this week. Your style's cool. I think you'd make a great addition.
Okay, maybe I will.
Bro!
Oh, were you guys eavesdropping?
Yeah, we had to. You are definitely trying out.
Guys, I don't even know if I can sing or not.
Do you want to get your innocence score lower or not?
Guys, I can't sing this song. This has a bad word in it.
You're not a toddler. You can swear. You're freaking out about nothing. That was so good.
Okay, I guess the worst they can say is no. Okay, this is actually happening. I'm really scared.
You practice for this. You're going to be just fine.
Next in line for auditions, please.
Wish me luck.
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Nothing.
You are a terrible liar. You know you can't go outside until you turn 21.
But why? I'm 18. Isn't that close enough?
No, you're not going outside.
I need to know what's out there.
I'm going to work. Don't try anything while I'm gone.
Okay, see you later. Why is there nothing good on Netflix right now? Who's there? That's definitely not my mom.
Bailey, honey, listen to me. There's somebody inside the house. I saw it on the cameras. You have to leave now.
But I can't go outside.
It's just this one time. The police are on the way to save you right now.
What do you mean they'll save me? Okay, this is it. I'm going out the window. Wow. Ooh.
Hey, you can't touch anything.
Why not?
You can only touch 3 things today.
I don't understand what the big deal is.
You have to save them in case of an emergency, okay?
I'm sure it'll be fine.
You can only touch your own body or things you're already wearing.
I know.
Everyone take out your textbooks and open to page 3.
I can't.
You can't touch anything again today, Bailey?
Just how it is, I'm sorry.
You can follow along with what we're doing on the board.
Hey, do you think you could hand me a pencil by any chance?
No, I'm sorry.
Why not? I can see that you can touch 3 things. Just use one of them.
No, I'm sorry. Just ask someone else.
I want you to do it.
Hey, what are you doing? Let go of me.
Look, it's not that hard. Bitch, did you just slap me?
Yes.
You're gonna regret doing that.
Reason? Reason of what?
Sorry, I forgot to tell you. You have to pick the reason you die.
I don't want to choose the reason that I die.
You have to. We all do.
Well, it's definitely not going to be by drowning. I'm going to pick the most painless one that I can.
Good luck. I don't think any of the options are good.
Murder? Oh my god, that's way worse. No. Can this give me an option that doesn't suck brutally?
Bailey!
Whoa, sis, what's wrong?
I didn't pick a reason in time and it picked one for me.
What? It picked one for you?
Apparently you only get 3 choices.
I didn't know that.
I'm so scared to ever get into a car again.
I'm so sorry.
Be careful with your choices, okay?
I will. Please just give me something painless.
I don't remember anything that happened last night. Where am I right now?
Welcome to your escape room. You must complete 5 tasks in order to leave.
What? I don't want to play this game.
You must play.
Let me out of here.
If you fail to complete all 5 tasks, you will not be making it out alive.
What can you hold in your right hand but not your left? I don't know. My left hand. That wasn't so bad. There is no way I am doing that. Please just let me out of here. Okay, that hurts. What now? How am I supposed to give myself a tattoo?
No.
She's back and with more fashion trends from the 2000s that we have to bring back. Listen, hear me out for 1 second. The denim on denim is kind of hot. I love it. Especially in like this couple's aesthetic and with the necklace, I'm obsessed. I will now be buying a denim corset. Tracksuits, like why did we ever stop wearing these? They're so cute and you don't have to put any effort in because it already matches. I'm gonna buy this, but in hot pink. Just everything about Christina Aguilera, the gloves, the chain, the hats, I love the hat. Obviously I already did the braids too. I think they're so cute. Also just everything Avril Lavigne did. Like, are you kidding me? This is the coolest thing I've ever seen. I have these arm cuffs and I bought a tie because of this look. I'm obsessed with cargo pants and I'm very glad that they're coming back into style. Let me know what trends you missed from the 2000s because I have so many more. These are some trends from the 2000s that we need to bring back immediately. First of all, the black and white hair. It's just so good. I wish I could do it, but I'm afraid I'm gonna burn all my hair off. Somebody else needs to eat this up and tag me, please. You might want to argue with me, but low-rise jeans and hear me out. As someone who is not very tall, this makes my torso look so much longer because I have children-sized legs. The crimped hair, mwah, mwah. Why did we ever stop doing this? I kind of love the texture. It's fun, it's crazy, it's messy, but on purpose. Last but not least, Okay. This whole aesthetic. The belt and the cargos and the bracelets. Yes. I would literally wear this tomorrow if I had all of this. Comment a trend that you want to see come back.
I can't punch someone in the face. That is so mean. Wait, but for $1,000? Who's my victim? Hey, sis.
Yeah, what's up?
Remember that one time you stole my white blouse and got hot sauce all over it?
Yeah, I remember that. I said sorry.
It's time for my payback.
Dude, you broke my nose!
Yes, I'm rich. What's next? I want to buy myself a Chanel bag. You want me to cut someone's ponytail off? I'm sorry, but for 10K, I have to. Mom, I'm so sorry for what I'm about to do.
What? What do you mean? Did you just cut all my hair off?
Yeah, looks like it.
If I have to be bald, so do you.
I'm sorry. What? I can't do that. I'm gonna get arrested.
I'll help you finish the challenge if you give me half the prize money.
Fight? Girl, I cannot fight anyone. Have you seen me?
You have to complete all 5 levels in order to win.
And if I don't?
Oh, then you die. Have fun.
Wait, I am not ready.
You're just as ugly as you were back then.
My bully from middle school?
The top you're wearing is hideous and I hate your tattoos. You're never going to be better than me.
Listen, just because you hate yourself does not mean you can take it out on everyone else. We did not do anything to you and you're just jealous that other people love themselves and you can't.
What? I love myself?
I won? I have been waiting so many years to say that. Ugh, level 2 can't be that bad, right?
Hey, baby girl, how are you?
Oh my god, not you.
I waited outside your house this morning, but you didn't come out.
Listen, I know I've been nice to you, but I don't actually like you, and you need to take the hint, okay? Please stop hitting on me and showing up to my house. It's weird.
You don't like me!
I could actually win this.
You'll never win against me.
Really? That's it? Who even cares? It's just hair.
This game is such a joke.
Sis, can I do something for a task?
Yes, but why do you have scissors?
I need to cut your hair.
Why would you need a piece of my hair?
I don't know.
That's creepy.
Why would I do that? I mean, if it wants me to, I will.
Where are you going with my hair?
Don't worry about it. It's a task.
The last 10 are the hardest. Be careful.
I'm really not worried about that.
DNA results will be back in 3 days.
Okay, thank you. Hi, I'm here for my results.
You're the girl from 3 days ago. Come with me to the back.
Why?
I'll tell you when we're back there. Listen, you are not who you think you are.
I'm sorry, I'm not following here.
Do you know the story of that lost royal family?
Yeah, who doesn't know that story?
Your DNA matched up with the queen.
What? Don't tell me you think I'm royalty.
There is no what if. Your DNA lined up perfectly.
Just let me see the test.
I cannot give this to you. I'm sorry.
Why?
It's confidential. You just can't have it.
But I need it.
If I give you this document, you have to rule.
Rule what?
You have to give up your everyday life and rule all of us as royalty.
I guess I really don't have a choice.
Do not tell anyone you got that from me.
Okay, I won't.
Break in!
I'm going to get arrested. Thank you.
They left the door open? Idiots.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Ma'am, what are you doing in here?
Housekeeping.
Yeah, right.
Wait, no, please, I can explain.
I am a princess.
Oh my god, you're right. Your eyes.
My eyes? My eyes? What do you mean, my eyes?
Come with me right now. We have something to do.
Okay. Where are we going?
We're gonna walk in there and stop the family meeting.
Oh, we're gonna what? I mean, we can't just barge in. That's like rude, right?
No, the crown must go to the rightful ruler. Everyone, the lost princess has been found.
Hi.
This is ridiculous. I mean, look at the way she's dressed. She's emo.
Who says a princess can't be emo?
She's not fit to be royalty with that attitude. But look at the color of her eyes. That can't be. They are almost identical to her mother's.
Mother?
Guards, I want this girl out of here, right now.
I'm going to overrule you guys.
You can't just proclaim things like that.
Well, I just did.
She's kind of badass.
Apparently I am the rightful ruler, and I want to take that place.
That's not gonna happen. I don't believe you. I need proof.
Fine, show her my DNA test.
But this test says that there's 2 from the royal bloodline.
Two? What do you mean, two?
Do you have any siblings? Not half ones.
Yeah, I have a full sister.
There's no way. You both are royalty.
What?
How is it possible that both of you ended up together?
I don't know. We were left on a doorstep.
Your sister must agree to rule with you.
There is no way my sister is gonna do that.
Well, who wouldn't want to be royalty?
Her? Yeah, she's kind of a bitch.
You must at least try.
Okay, but I'm warning you, it's not gonna work. I'll be back and with my sister to overrule you.
Whatever, get her out of my sight.
Sis, I have something to tell you.
Okay, that didn't sound good.
You know how we were adopted?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, so we're actually part of the Lost Royal Family.
Oh, I already knew that.
I'm sorry, what do you mean that you already knew?
Oh, because we were left with a blanket that had the royal crest on it.
And you didn't think to tell me at any point?
No, because I don't want to be royalty.
But you have to be.
Where is this all coming from? How did you find out?
It's part of my task, okay? We both need the money. Just come with me.
We won't need it if we're royalty.
I'm so close to finishing, please.
Only if you give me 25% of the prize.
Fine.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, I am.
And you brought your sister.
Sup, motherfuckers?
Tonight we will have the ceremony to officially crown you guys.
Tonight?
You guys cannot just kick us out like this.
It's already too late.
Congratulations, you are now crowned.
This is the craziest thing to ever happen to us.
Yeah, definitely.
Do I have to keep this on like all the time? Because it really hurts my head.